Hi everyone. Let us see. Today I will tell you another interesting formula. Simply, you should write the answer within 2 seconds. And it also a derivative. I will tell you. Okay. See here. One example I am giving. X to the 2 y cube is your x plus y to the power 5. So what will be dy by dx? Can you tell me the answer? See, the answer is y by x. And it takes only 1 or 2 seconds. Less than 2 seconds, more than 1 second. So let us see how it becomes y by x. I am telling one general formula. X to the m into y to the m into x plus y to the power m plus y. So let us find the derivative of this one by usual method, by your 12th class method. Okay, take logarithm on both the sides. It will become m log a log x plus n log y, because log ab is log a plus log b. So power will come to the front side and it will become m plus n into log of x plus y. Then simply differentiate. Differentiating with respect to x. So m derivative of x is 1 by x plus n derivative of y is 1 by y into dy by dx, because you are differentiating with respect to x. It is equal to m plus n is a constant, and ln of x plus y, 1 by x plus y into derivative of x plus y. Derivative of x is 1 and derivative of y is dy by dx. Clear? Already worked on this one. Okay, see here. M by x plus n by y into dy by dx is equal to m plus n, simply I multiply, plus m plus n divided by x plus y into dy by dx. Clear? So see here. Here is dy by dx, here is dy by dx. Take to one side. So I am taking common whole into dy by dx. Similarly, this term take to right hand side. M plus n by x plus y minus n by x. So take the LCM. Nx directly multiply plus ny minus my minus ny divided by y into x plus y. Clear? Whole into dy by dx. Here, mx plus mx minus my divided by x into x plus y. See here, simply x plus y cancel from both the sides. Minus my plus my cancel out, and minus mx plus mx cancel out, remain mx minus my divided by y whole into dy by dx is equal to nx minus my divided by x. Here the numerator also cancel out. So what is dy by dx? Take y to that side, y by x. Clear? Now, what is the restriction in this problem? I am going to tell you. See here. Now, already you have known that the answer is y by x. Here, the power of x is n, the power of y is n, and the power of x plus y should be the sum of these two. Clear? See, an example. X to the power 2, the example which I was given, y to the power 3 is equal to x plus y to the power 2 plus 3, it will be 5. Then only this formula is applicable. Okay? So, dy by dx, it will be y by x. Similarly, another example if I am taking, take x to the power 5, y to the power 2 is equal to x plus y to the power 7. 5 plus 2 is 7. So in this case also, dy by dx is equal to y by x. And if you see previous questions, this question was set. 5 what is the value of dy by dx for this equation? It is simply given by dx. Okay. And now, try it. And my advice is, you should remember the procedure and as well as this one I am telling the conclusion only. Because in the whole problem, the conclusion was dy by dx is equal to y by x. What will be the given equation and what will be the answer? It is a general form. Okay, you can create also. Don't think that we are doing, you cannot do. You can do more and more you can do, and better you can do. Okay, so thank you for watching my channel and goodbye.